An audience member gasps and sighs, "Gross!" But the story isn't over yet. There's more. "Did you do this?" Dad points to the floating poo, then back at me, his index finger almost touching the bridge of my nose, right between my eyes. He takes me by the chin and directs me to look at the poo. He raises his left eyebrow. There's an angry look on his face.